upstairs and write a hit single. So we can release it when, you know, while we're away from Britain, keep the pot boiling, as it were. So I, to humour him, said, yes, okay, just give me an hour. I'll rip up and write a hit single and come back downstairs to the lobby with it. So to mess him around, I wrote a piece of music about the most uncommercial thing I could think of in the uncommon time signature of 5/4 and with a very untrendy title called Living in the Past. So I've got no...